4 weeks scarcely been, a week or two at sea, when we came to Panama town. So I sought the shade of a divi-divi tree, where I laid me daintily down. I had just assumed a récamier pose, when a clink-clink bird came along, who, disregarding my afternoon doze, proceeded to sing this song. A clink-clink bird on a divi-divi tree proceeded to sing this song. Oh, beware, beware of the ladies fair in the countries across the sea. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. When about to get in a sweet one's net, make a grateful excuse and flee. Better follow the advice on the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. For it may be fun to belong to someone, but it's wonderful to be free. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. On the top of the divi-divi tree. We had hardly reached Tahiti when I met such a pretty little sweetie, pure Tahitian by her mother and pure French by the missionary's brother. It was hard for me to say no when she asked me to visit her volcano. But suddenly overhead that bloody little bird appeared and said, when suddenly overhead that blessed little bird appeared and said, oh, beware, beware of the ladies fair in the countries across the sea. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. When about to get in a sweet one's net, make a grateful excuse and flee. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. If I'd gone that night, why today I well might have a tropical family. But I followed the advice of the clink-clink bird. Yes, I followed the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. On the top of the divi-divi tree. Then we sailed and sailed for miles and miles, till we came one day to the Cannibal Isles, where I soon enjoyed a great success with a very broad-minded cannibaless. We had dallied for a week or more, when she said one evening in front of her door, won't you come inside and make pie? Then I heard that bird say, listen little boy. Then I heard that absurd little bird say, listen little boy. Oh, beware, beware of the ladies fair in the countries across the sea. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. When about to get in a sweet one's net, make a grateful excuse and flee. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. If you don't take flight and get out of her sight, she'll be serving you up for tea. So I followed the advice of the clink-clink bird. Yes, I followed the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. On the top of the divi-divi tree. Next I turned my talents on for a dancer in Ceylon. Then I made a hit in Cairo and a pass in Aswan. But no matter when I'd start to portray the lover's part, that damned oiseau would begin to crow in a voice just a bit off key. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. Every time I'd get in a sweet one's net, I'd be met with the same old plea. Better follow the advice of the clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. So despite the fact I was off an attack, I returned to you fancy-free. 'Cause I followed the advice of the clink-clink bird, of the very, very nice little clink-clink bird on the top of the divi-divi tree. On the top of the divi-divi tree.
Thank you.